I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Man.
What?
Nothing. It's just, I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
In the woods?
Yeah. Never walked through the woods. It's really cool. Why don't you just take me back to my room?
She was up to the task. Why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Yeah, I don't mean you're sick. Your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go.
Whoa, look! Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see them.
Sorry. Hey. Oh.
Get up here and I'll get a look. Here we go. You, Bill?
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different place.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
No, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
Okay. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop. Come in. Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I can
It's jammed from the other side.
Yeah, lift me up.
Hold on, such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there? I'm
Jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
Nice. Give me your foot. Now just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Let's see. Okay.
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
More importantly, he was fired. He knows where to take you.
Okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need to go. And it's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him. Jesus!
Whoa, Natalie! What the hell was that?
That. Be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
No, that's putting it like.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, we'll be fine.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. All clear, come on up.
All right.
Yeah, use this. Thank you. give this baby a whirl.
Oh, man.
Now listen. Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. You don't take too kindly to strangers. Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you. That's all.
Did you hear that? All right. Hey,
come here. Oh, shit. I think you better offer him. That's one way to do it. See that? Get back. Well, stay close.
I got you.
Bill.
What just happened?
You're one of Bill's stupid traps. There. The fridge. It looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope. And it'll bring it down.
On it! Don't look!
Shit, here they come.
You understand
the rope! You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Mama.
Thanks. Damn it. Ellie, you're sorry.
Oh,
Hurry, they're getting closer.
Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill. Joel. Turn around and get on your knees.
Calm down a second.
Turn around. All right. Get on your knees. Don't test me. Just
take it easy.
Any bite? No. Anything sprout?
God damn it. I'm clean.
I see so much as a... Ow! Stop. Son of a bitch.
You done? Am I... You come into my house. You set off all my traps. You damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. Oh. Hey, Stark, take your knees off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
Cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. If I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Just listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you. You hate me.
I need you to shut up.
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter because I don't have a car that works.
There is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. I'm gonna do this. There's some gear I'm gonna need. It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it. Maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple of days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't
miss it. All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Thank you.